Hello, it's Polish Paul VR. Welcome to my channel. I've got fresh SPS VR news in the village just for you, so let's start right now. And the biggest story of today is CCP Games VR division being taken over by Sumo Digital. So CCP Games was going to close them, but fortunately Sumo Digital came in, saved some jobs, plus it's nice to see them expanding, the guys behind Dead Island 2, great stuff. Now we've got new game date announcement, and this one is for Cold Iron, which will come out on 30th of January. And it's not your another typical wave shooter, because it's actually is puzzle shooter, and the Cold Iron is the name of the legendary goon you will be using. So I think we're getting a bit oversaturated with wave shooters, so it's nice to see somebody put spin on it. Okay, and before I start next story, I want to say big thank you for 1000 subscribers. What a great start to the year to gain 1000 subscribers. Thanks to all of you. The 1000th subscriber was Mailboy Gaming, but of course all of you, all of everyone who subscribed is this 1000th subscriber. You made it happen, and what a great start to the year. 2017 has ended, 2018 is started, an end of an era, the beginning of new era, where I've got 1000 subscribers. Very happy, and thank you very much, you all awesome. Thanks for watching videos, liking them, commenting, I'm really happy about it. I could not thank you enough for subscribing to my channel. Thank you very much. Now, bit of news on Happy Drummer. So, 2 weeks ago I was speculating if it will come out, and it did in Hong Kong store, but there is new trophy listing, which indicates that this game will be out very soon in US or Europe, which is great. The game looks good. Dave Station VR done stream of it. I'm gonna put link in description so you can check out. Looks really fun, so very nice. And bit of news on Siren. This game meant to come to PSVR, but it didn't. It's been saying on their website for ages that it's coming soon, and now it's changed to the coming very soon, which means maybe we will see it in 2019 or 2020, or maybe indeed is coming very, very soon. Right, Sony Music says that there will be more experiences like Chainsmoker VRs, which is great because I pretty much enjoyed Chainsmokers. Very relaxing, nice to listen to music, just chill out in VR, very nice, so I want more of that, and I'm happy that they will be bringing us more of this stuff. Okay, and just to end, Sky Climbers got new update and then showing off like a village, the VR village, which is not mine, sadly, but my VR village is just for you, so you can have greatest and freshest news in the village. So this update showing off like dynamic weather system as well, and it's got moving trees, like in Skyrim the trees was static, but in this game they moving. How advanced we've got just in a space of a year, amazing. Okay, so that's it from me, I hope you enjoyed the video, if you did, hit like and subscribe, and I'll be back.